So good evening, everyone, and thank you for joining us today, tonight.
Dobrodošli vsi, hvala, ker ste se nam pridružili.
The topic for today, are you a creator or a creature?
In današnja tema je, ali ste kreator ali kreatura?
So are you the one who is capable and able to create the life you desire?
Ali ste kreator, kateri lahko ustvarite življenje, kakršnega si želite?
Or you are the one who was created by a god, who was created by luck, by randomly?
Ali ste tisti, kateri menite, da je to ustvarjeno od Boga ali da ste imeli tako srečo?
Because religion says there is only one creator and the people are just being created.
Ker religija pravi, da je v bistvu vse ustvarjeno na ta način in da vi ne morate biti kreator.
And science says human life just happened out of random variations.
In da človeška rasa ne bi nastala na ta način.
So the question is that actually if you function from consciousness, then which one you are?
In vprašanje je, ali izhajate iz zavedanja in kaj to?
Like, are you the one who is able to create?
Ali ste tisti, ki ste voljni kreirati?
Are you willing to create?
Ali ste pripravljeni kreirati?
If you look around in this reality, anyone ever told you that you are a creator?
In če pogledate okoli svoje resničnosti in so vam dejali, ste vi kreatorji?
That actually you can create. Anyone ever was educating you to become the creator you truly be?
Ker dejansko ste ustvarjalec in kreator in niso vas pa učili tega, da lahko postanete kreator.
So everything that doesn't allow you to be the creator that you truly be, will you destroy and uncreate all that?
In vse, kar vam ne dopušča, da bi bili kreatori in ustvarjalci, kar v resnici ste, bi uničili in odkreirali vse to?
And actually, what would it take to start to receive your capacity as a creator?
In kaj bi bilo potrebno, da začnete prejemati svoje kapacitete kot kreator, kar v resnici ste?
Like, is there only one creator allowed to be in the world?
Je dovoljeno, da je samo en kreator na planetu Zemlja?
Like, even if you recognize that you are a creator, are you allowed to create?
In tudi, če se prepoznate kot kreatorji, ali je to dovoljeno?
And do you have the tools to access your capacities as a creator?
In vidite, da imate tudi orodja, do katerih lahko dostopate do svojih kapacitet.
Like, can you receive yourself as a creator you are?
Se lahko prejmete kot kreator, kar v resnici ste?
Actually, what would your life be like if you could be and if you could act and be the creator you truly be?
In kakšno bi bilo vaše življenje, če bi delovali kot kreator, kar v resnici ste?
Like, what would be your financial situation? What would be your relationships?
Kakšna bi bila vaša finančna situacija, vaši odnosi?
What would your life be like, your body be like, your health be like?
Kakšno bi bilo vaše življenje, vaše telo, vaše zdravje?
So, is this the first time you allow yourself to receive your nature as a creator?
Je to vaš prvi način, kako lahko prejmete od narave?
Because actually, if you cannot receive something, you cannot create that.
Ker dejstvo je v tem, če ne morete prejemati, ne morete ustvarjati.
And actually, can you receive the other people around you as creators as well?
Ali lahko prejemate tudi druge ljudi, ki so okoli vas kot ustvarjalce, kar v resnici so?
And actually, can you receive consciousness in the world?
Ali lahko prejmete zavest, ki je v svetu?
Because receiving is all about to accessing the consciousness, to have access to all capacities.
Ker zavedanje je vse, kar je dostop do zavesti in dostop do vseh vaših sposobnosti.
And as you start to expand your capacity in receiving, that would allow you to speed up the creation.
In ko si dovolite ekspandirati vse vaše kapacitete, to ekstremno hitro raste.
Not just on energetic level, but actualizing it in this physical reality.
In samo ne na energijskem nivoju, ampak prav aktualizira se na vseh nivojih.
So are you ready to expand your capacity as a creator?
Ste pripravljeni raziskati in ekspandirati vaše sposobnosti kot kreatorji?
Receive more.
Da bi prejeli več.
To receive your own capacities, to receive the whole world.
Da bi prejeli svoje kapacitete in cel svet.
So actually, what would be the education system if you were a creator and you could change it?
Kaj če bi bili v tem sistemu izobraževanja, vi kreator vsega tega?
If you had access to all information and consciousness, how would you change that? What would be the new education system that you would create?
In če bi imeli dostop do vseh teh orodij, kakšen nov sistem bi kreirali, ustvarili?
So the other question is that this is just one segment of life, the education.
In izobrazba je samo en segment vašega življenja.
And actually, but it's really important because the next generation that finally can grow up as they are the creators.
In gre za dejansko za novo generacijo, za mlajšo generacijo, ki bo postajali kreatorji.
About letting them know that they are the creators and they have the capacity to create anything they desire.
S tem, da jim dajemo možnosti in sposobnosti in jih opolnomočimo, da so kreatorji in da kreirajo prihodnost, ki si jo želijo.
From the very beginning, they would be educated that they are not just ants or slaves, but they are co-creators of this whole reality.
In na začetku jih bomo naučili, da niso samo sužnji, ampak da so co-kreatorji nove prihodnosti.
And this whole thing starts with receiving.
In vse se začne z prejemanjem.
So would you allow yourself to receive more?
Bi si dovolili prejeti več?
To expand your capacity of receiving in all dimensions, beyond time and space.
In da ekspandirate vse svoje sposobnosti, dimenzije, časa.
Did you hear about that when you attend an event or a speech, that you can only receive 7% of it?
A ste slišali to, da kar slišite, da lahko prejmete samo 7% od tega?
That means if you attend a class in access, they say, please listen to the recording at least 15 times.
In če ste bili kdaj na kakšnem seminarju od accessa, vas prosijo, da poslušate to vsaj 15-krat posnetke. So true.
Yeah. It's because you can only hear just that much of what is said.
Ker slišiš samo toliko, kot si volja slišati.
Because generally this is our capacity to receive.
Ker to so generalno naše sposobnosti, kaj lahko prejmemo.
Like, what would it take to expand your capacity so you can receive 100% of it?
In kaj bi bilo potrebno, da toliko ekspandirate svoje sposobnosti, da prejmete 100%?
Receiving not just with your five senses, but receiving the energy and everything behind.
In da ne prejemate samo s petimi čutili, ampak tudi z vsem, kar je skrito zadaj.
Like receiving everything that even the facilitator didn't say, but energetically is there.
Da prejmete popolnoma vse tudi, kar facilitator ne reče in je vse tam.
Like receiving the whole consciousness of the facilitator and the information that he is connected to.
In da prejmete, could you repeat please?
Yeah, receiving the whole consciousness and all the information the facilitator connected to.
Da prejmete vso zavest in vse informacije, tudi če jih facilitator ne izgovori energijsko.
So not just receiving the words, but actually how you can use it as tools.
In ne, da slišite samo besede, to da dejansko ga uporabljate tudi orodja.
So when you hear something, you can immediately turn it into actions.
In ko slišite nekaj, lahko to takoj obrnete v akcijo.
And you know how to do it. There is no question about it anymore.
In enostavno veste, kako narediti. Sploh ni več vprašanja.
There is no doubt, there is no fear that I don't know or I can't do it.
Ni strahu, ni dvoma in sploh ni vprašanja. Ne greste več v to, kako to narediti.
Or when you listen to the news in the radio, in the media, then immediately you know what are they truly talking about.
In ko poslušate radio, gledate medije, takoj veste, a je to resnica ali ne, kar govorijo.
Like not just what they want you to believe, but what is actually behind.
In ne gre za to, da kar vi verjamete. Gre dejansko za tisto, kar je zadaj.
Also, like what the politicians talk about, you would immediately know what is that truly.
In tudi kar govorijo politiki, da takoj veste, kaj je resnica.
Or when you go to a rendezvous or meet a new partner, you would know what is behind their words truly.
Ali ko greste na sestanek ali spoznate partnerja, da dejansko veste, zakaj gre, kaj se skriva zadaj.
Or in a business situation, when you make a new deal, you would know whether it's worth doing it immediately based on, not just based on what they say, but what is the energy.
Sklepate kakšen posel, takoj veste, zakaj gre. Gre za energijsko zaznavanje.
So there are so many examples. What does it mean to expand your capacity of receiving?
Toliko je enih definicij, kaj dejansko je ekspanzija prejemanja.
Actually, when people can see other people's aura, that is also an expanded capacity of receiving.
Ko nekdo vidi auro drugega človeka, to je tudi neke vrste ekspanzija in ekspanzija sposobnosti te osebe.
When you work with a client as a healer or facilitator, and you immediately know what is the root cause for that problem.
In ko delajo facilitatori s svojimi klienti, da tako energijsko zaznajo, ki je problem.
Like you can sense where is the problem in the body, what are the feelings, thoughts, emotions.
Lahko zaznate, kje je dejansko težava, kakšne misli so, občutki, čustva.
What can they receive from you?
In kaj lahko prejmejo od vas?
Like what can you tell them? How can you tell them the information?
Kaj jim lahko poveste? Kako jim lahko poveste? To so vse informacije.
Or what are the tools that you can use in that situation?
Katera orodja uporabite v tej situaciji?
So it's a total game changer to expand your capacity of receiving.
In to je totalna igra, kako v bistvu vse to obrnete v ekspanzijo prejemanja.
Like really no matter where you work, in which field of the whole world.
In je čisto vseeno, kje delate, na katerih poljih igrate.
like you can be a scientist, and that can really help you to know in which direction you should do your research.
In rabite biti znanstvenik da veste v katero smer rabite iti.
Or you can work in agriculture as a farmer, and you would know what to do with the plants, with the soil.
Ali ko delate recimo kot kmetovalec, točno veste katera rastlina kaj potrebuje.
But really, if we look into all these examples, that the whole world would change its face.
In če pogledamo vse skupaj, se cel svet lahko spremeni.
So what would it take to expand out our capacity of receiving?
In kaj bi bilo potrebno, da ekspandirate svoje sposobnosti prejemanja?
What could change in your life and what could change in the world when you really start to receive everything?
In kaj bi se spremenilo in kaj bi lahko prejeli in res prejeli iz celega sveta, če bi si to dovolili?
And we would like to invite everyone to a global event that starts on the 1st of July, which is about receiving.
In želela bi vas povabiti na globalni event, ki bo tema prejemanje in se začne 1. Julija.
Julija, yeah.
Juli, so, Juli, yes.
Julija je Romeo.
Ja.
So, they could receive each other, actually.
Yes. Tudi ona dva sta dejansko prejemala.
Beyond limitations.
Yes.
On kraj omejitev.
Yeah, so this will be a 30 days program. Actually, the whole July is about receiving.
In to bo program, ki bo trajal 30 dni in bo dejansko celi julij potekal na temo prejemanje.
So, are you ready to be the ambassador of receiving?
Ali ste pripravljeni postati ambasadori prejemanja? Yay. Yes.
Because this whole event is about to expand your receiving to a totally different dimension.
To druženje danes in te eventi so dejansko namenjeni temu, da ekspandirate svojo sposobnost prejemanja.
Like practicing it, experiencing it, what is receiving.
Z vajami in izkušnjami, kaj prejemanje.
Actually, how you receive. What does it mean for you? What you need to do to receive more?
In kaj to za vas pomeni? In kaj vi potrebujete, da bi več prejeli?
And what is receiving in all the different areas of life?
In kaj je prejemanje tudi na vseh ostalih področjih vašega življenja?
And of course, we will talk about and do so many clearings in the topic.
In seveda bomo delali tudi ogromno čistilnih izrekov glede na temo.
And we will look into that, what is the future that we can create together this way.
In res zanima, kakšno prihodnost lahko ustvarimo na ta način.
So exciting.
Res pa zelo vznemirjena.
So we would like to invite you, if you are ready and would like to be part of creating a different future, please join us.
In rada bi vas povabila, da se nama pridružite in kakšno prihodnost želite, da ustvarimo skupaj in da ste del tega prejemanja.
And actually this event is has an amazing price. It's 33 euros for the whole month.
In cena celomesečnega programa je res izjemna, 33 evrov.
And of course, during the program, you can ask questions.
In tudi skozi program lahko postavljate vprašanja.
Actually, this is our gift to start to practice receiving.
In to je darilo, da začnete prejemati.
Because receiving is the very basic, what we all need to know and use on a daily basis.
Ker prejemanje je res potrebno na dnevni bazi in kako ga uporabljati.
If you would like to change your life or create a different reality, you really need to to start with the receiving part.
Niče želite spremeniti karkoli v svojem življenju, morate začeti z prejemanjem.
Because receiving is a key to know what can you create, how to create, and what will that create if you create that.
Ker prejemanje je dejansko ključ do tega, kaj prejeti, kako prejemati in tako naprej.
So, if you would like to know more about it, please contact
Marusha or Evi.
Če bi želeli še več informacij, lahko kontaktirate mene, Marusha ali Elvi.
And we will post this video and post the links also in the different groups.
Tudi v različne skupine bomo objavili tale video.
So hope see you soon. See you in July.
Each and every day.
Upamo, da se vidimo v mesecu juliju. Vsak dan. Yes, we can't wait.
Yeah, me too actually.
And actually, what would it take for this program to reach everyone, so everyone can have the choice to choose it, to go deeper with receiving?
In kaj bi bilo potrebno, da bi ta event, ta program prišel do vsakega in da bi začeli prejemati in da gremo še globje.
So if you know someone, you can just forward these details to all those friends and family members or people you know.
In če poznate koga, ki bi ta program zanimal, samo podelite naprej med znance, sorodnike, prijatelje.
What is the future we can create together?
In kakšno prihodnost lahko ustvarimo skupaj?
Being the ambassadors of a different future.
Da smo ambasadori, postanemo ambasadori drugačne prihodnosti. Yes.
Yay. Thank you. Thank you so much
Thank
for
you.
Your translation. Thank you, Marusha.
Thank you, Chilen Rocco.
Thank you.
I'm really glad.
Yeah. Have a wonderful evening and see you soon. Really, next week or after next week. Yeah.
Next week.
Oh my god.
Naslednji teden. Ja, to je že naslednji teden. Chile in Rocco se vsem lepo zahvaljujeta.
Cool.
Thank you so much.
Bye-bye.
Hvala vsem. Adio. Bye.
Bye-bye. Adio.